only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Demon breach detected.
Unusable without the filters.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Argent Energy, give yourself to the cause.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all of the energy of battery needs.
safe levels. Locked in.
Signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Thank you. cannot stop me from claiming what I am owed! What I was promised!
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with a key to the future.
This is not the end! It's only the beginning!
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Yeah.
Argent Tower is destroyed, the portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be only... Traitors trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now. Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex. About 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind.
Seems to have taken your keycard. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts.
Demonic breach detected.